DreamWorks Pictures will be Columbia BBC Films, not only US, but also the UK and Luxembourg as well. Rated R in the US, but for some reason it was PG in Canada, for whatever reason. Just like on the Blu-ray of Tar. I believe I did the opening to this movie on Tubi. And this only got an R for some sexuality, which is interesting.